dear Mr. Reed, thank you for taking a few minutes to read this missive riddle and mystery. Conceive to ease your disbelief. This city streets are dripping with intrigue and the stink of conceit. Though dare I say it brings with it a mystique, a miserable chic. Admittedly, I can see this isn't your standard work. I am aware it sounds absurd, but that's the way the candle burns. Still dampened by the putrid, pusillanimous manner the ancient propaganda works. But excuse my lack of good manners, call me Johannes Vanderburg.
Welcome to our town.
You look as if you could use a drink.
Bring along those sorrows you can't drown.
Yeah, you can swim or you can sink. What do you think? What do you think?
Welcome to our town.
You look as if you could use a drink.
Bring along those sorrows you can't drown.
Yeah, you can swim or you can sink. What do you think? Welcome, welcome, welcome to the parochial locale of Oakmont, home of the hopeless down and out that the towns around us don't want. Resting place of castaways, forsaken and forgotten, lost adrift amidst the rotten bits of flotsam which have washed up. It's a Sodom for the sodden sods whose sullen souls are softened by the soothing sound of siren sighs rising up from rock bottom. The place lies on ley lines, the veins of ancient bloodlines that flush away the sacred flesh to make way for the flood tides. The antediluvian murmur Cthulhu is answering to a new axiom, where anchovies, human sanity, loom into view with clarity. The pantheon tell terrible parallel parables and are washing away any arable land. A bearable and incomparable pain no normal mortal can even stand.
Welcome to our town.
You look as if you could use a drink.
Bring along those sorrows you can't drown.
Yeah, you can swim or you can sink. What do you think? What do you think?
Welcome to our town.
You look as if you could use a drink.
Sorrows you can't drown.
Yeah, you can swim or you can sink. What do you think?
Welcome to our town.
You look as if you could use a drink.
Bring along those sorrows you can't drown.
Yeah, you can swim or you can sink.